Plain and simple. Let's stop playing politics. And let's fund the government and our border. We can do both. And the people of America need to know and understand that, because I know my colleagues that are speaking here tonight do understand it. And with that, I yield back.